There's yet more travel misery for commuters in Milngavie as disruptive roadworks are set to overrun by nearly a week. A section of the A81 Glasgow Road between the Burnbrae roundabout and Auchenhowie Road has been closed since the 16th of February. It's to allow construction of a Waitrose supermarket. The works have been leading to hold-ups of up to 30 minutes and one-mile-long tailbacks for frustrated motorists.
Just in Bear's Den alone, it seems to be a constant pain. The roadworks everywhere.
It's been pretty horrendous on business. We've found a downturn of about 28% based on this time last year, and with it coming into the spring, this should be one of our busiest times. So it has affected the footfall, as people can't get close enough to come into the yard.
I approached Bar Construction for a comment and I'm still waiting on a full statement. Linda Sinclair reporting for Radio Clyde News.